Hello everyone, I'm Camille. Today, I'll show you how to create the newspaper highlights effect that looks like this. This is pretty simple to pull off. Just follow the steps in this tutorial to make it. If you're interested, keep watching. First, we need some newspaper clips. You can either shoot your own or find them on stock image websites. Next, open Videoproc Vlogger. If you haven't got it yet, just download and install it for free from the link listed in the comment box. Now click here to create a new text clip and delete the text. Then click here to change the color of the background to whatever color you like. For this demonstration, I'm using a light brown color. Click here to take a snapshot of the orange solid color frame. Import both the newspaper clips and the solid color image into Videoproc Vlogger. Place the newspaper clip on the main track, and in the inspector panel, choose Fade to the screen by width. We want to create an effect where the newspaper expands from left to right and then zooms in. Click Motion. Select this preset and click to apply it. This automatically adds an expanding effect. After that, go to this point. The second of this clip, add a keyframe here. Adjust the selection box to where you want it shows. Suppose the aspect ratio of this box changes. Simply go to here and choose Original. This can restore the original aspect ratio. Don't forget to change the speed mode to speed down. Last, let's add a keyframe as the ending point. Click Apply and we've completed animating the newspaper. Next, place the solid color image on the overlay track. The newspaper's animation ends at the first 2 seconds of this project. So let's align the start of the solid color image with that. In the inspector panel, find the blending mode at the bottom and select Multiply. Then drag these points to adjust the scaling and the position of the solid color image. If the color is too intense, we can adjust opacity here, or click on Color to modify the color and brightness in HSL for the desired effect. Once confirming its position, click Motion and add a keyframe at the starting moment. Restore the selection box. Add another keyframe at the first second of this project. And set the speed mode to speed down. Return to the first keyframe. Move the selection box to the right off screen. And click Apply. Let's see the result. It looks good. If you need to highlight the 2 lines of the text, create an overlay track and duplicate the solid color clip. Click here and reposition it. Make these two solid color images appear one after another. Now let's take a preview. It looks amazing. This is all for today's video. If you found this helpful, be sure to follow our channel so you can receive updates as soon as we post anything new. Explore our homepage to get more video editing tutorials. See you in the next video. Bye!